Yo, what's good? It's your boy TRENT, and I'm back one more again. Anywho, we about to listen to this new King of the R&B album. I said King of R&B. King of R&B album by the King of R&B, Jacquees. Yeah, I said it. Anywho, let's listen to it together, and we're going to decide if he really the King of R&B or not. So let's go track by track. Here we go.
You can't say not one thing about one of y'all without y'all getting your fucking panties all in a bunch and making reaction vids. I hate you niggas that make reaction vids.
I was good. I got a pimple on my skin. I'm a best of better. But I just want to let everybody know that I'm in King of R&B right now. This generation.
I gotta dedicate this to all the kings before me, all the greats.
Felt like tip round on 24s when my debut hit the stands. Used to be Ryan Mustang, but I knew that Lambo was in the plan.
I'ma get me a motherfucking Lambo.
9 years old, karaoke machine in the Michael Jackson hand.
Shout out my mama, for real.
Singing I want you back of my girl, knowing one day I'll be the man. Grandma put me on my first flight. Clap for him, clap for him, clap, clap for him, clap, clap for him, clap, clap for him, clap.
You should clap for him.
Clap for him, clap for him, clap, clap for him, clap, clap for him, clap, clap for him.
You should clap for
him.
Cause I'm a clap for
him. Clap, clap, clap,
King,
clap.
Killing new from the time to look at you. I be the one you're throwing it back to. Put your ass in the air, I'ma kiss that boo. Your girl over there, I'ma hit that too. Karma suit, you freaky sis. Doggy style missionary. Bless the day I met you. Can't go nowhere, ain't gonna let you top off. And convertible, that Birkin ain't no knockoff. We'll chill with Oprah and Giselle. I'm a player. Ain't no me in there, we don't compare. Like, no, I say ain't hard for you to tell. Yeah, from the west side of Atlanta, change the street gang, it don't matter. I say bank it, I mean my hood.
All right. So we got, that was King by your boy Jacquees featuring T.I. And, hey, that was the perfect collaboration. Put T.I. on there because y'all remember when T.I. first came out, if y'all do remember, he said he was the king of the South. When the South finally got our fucking shine and recognition, it was so many people from the South putting on. And T.I. came on the scene and said, I'm the king. And everybody respected him. But T.I. did one thing. He proved that he was the king. He came on the hill still showing he had them skills. For Jacquees, I respect the fact he said he the king. Like, if he say he the king, he the motherfucking king. Ain't nobody else said it. Now, we already know Chris Brown and Trey Songz the real new kings. But tell me what y'all think. Is the song cool? Is he the king so far? What is it?